Military Occupational Specialty, Air Defense Command, Control, Communications, Computers and Intelligence, Tactical Operations Center, Enhanced, Operator Maintainer. Soldiers in this MOS provide critical target information to friendly forces on low to high altitude aircraft. Because air defense operations are sensitive, you must qualify for secret clearance in this MOS. Then the Army will train you in map reading and target location. You'll also train to operate and maintain a variety of communication systems that share digital information with other services to gain and maintain battle area superiority. You'll also train to operate the Air Missile Defense Workstation that gives commanders the ability to monitor and plan the air battle. In addition, you'll train to operate and perform preventive maintenance on the computers in your intelligence system, as well as train to operate and maintain your unit's radar system generators and combat-protected computers, plus its highly mobile surveillance radar using test equipment to detect and replace faulty components. After your initial entry training and advanced individual training, you'll work long hours in the field, day or night, where you may work with an early warning system team in an air defense battalion that includes the timely setup of your radar equipment for detecting and tracking aircraft, and transmitting this early warning information to a variety of air defense units, such as the Avenger, the HIMARS rocket launcher, or the Patriot missile system. Serving in this MOS can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector. In this critical MOS, you provide early warning to our air defense artillery systems. So join us in Military Occupational Specialty, Air Defense, Command, Control, Communications, Computers and Intelligence, Tactical Operations Center, Enhanced, Operator Maintainer.